In a dramatic Group B Pepsi University Football League encounter in Lakawa Makerere University Business School, won for the second time in a row, defending IU 1-0. A crucial penalty by Thomas Lasso was all Mobs needed to win, lifting the 2015 winners to the top of the standings. The importance of securing 3 points was highlighted by Mobs head coach William Kasozi, especially after such a hard game.
We worked hard for the win. Our strategy was getting the 3 points. We've worked hard, we've gotten the 3 points, and we are on top of the table. So that was our major aim today.
IU head coach Haruna Keba expressed dissatisfaction.
The loss that we have gone through is very painful because it was quite evident we had a better game. We lost many chances. We were just unfortunate, but our team was good, and I'm very happy, and we are going to improve, especially on the last touch at goal.
The University Football League returns tomorrow with Chambogo University hosting Muni University, with a game airing live on Urban TV at 3 p.m. Oh!